Hello everyone, in this video we are going to see how can we apply the filters from the one data set to the another data set which is not linked together. Okay, for example, first widget we are seeing, this is grouped by the industry. This data is coming from the account data set. Okay, and the second widgets we are having, this is also grouped by industry, but this data is coming from the opportunity data set. And I have added the global filter called industry from the account data set. So this both are linked. Okay, this is from the account data set, this is from the account data set, but this is from the opportunity data set. So global filters faceting whatever it is, it will get applied to only the widgets from the same data set. Okay, it won't apply to the widgets from the other data set. Let's try now. I'm applying the agriculture. So if we can see now, only account data set got reflected because this global filter is from the account data set. This is also from the account data set, but this is from the opportunity data set. So this value is not getting reflected. But there is a way for joining the two data sets so that whatever the filter that we are applying in the one data set, that will get reflected in the other data set. So let's see how can we link the field from the one data set to the other data set, so the any filter applied for that particular field in the one data set will get reflected in the other data set. Let's edit this. So for that we need to utilize the connect data source. I am clicking connect data source. In the connect data source we need to create the connection between the two data set. So let me create the new connection. Let's name it as industry connection. Let me choose the data source. First is account. Let me select the industry field. Second one is opportunity data set. Let me select the same industry fields. So we are linking the industry field from the first data set to the industry field from the second data set. Let's save it. Let's close this. Let's save this data set. Dashboard. Let's preview this information. Now let's apply the filter. I'm applying the agricultural filter. So if we can see this, both data set got reflected because we connected the both data set using the connect data resource. Thanks for watching video. This helps in certain scenarios.